This video is on the topic of enzymes and temperature, and will cover the effect of temperature change on enzyme activity. Enzymes are affected by changes in temperature. Remember that enzymes and substrate molecules move around randomly in their solution due to their kinetic energy. Sometimes they randomly collide, causing the active site of the enzyme and the substrate to join together and forming an enzyme-substrate complex. This is when the reaction occurs and the product is formed. The product detaches and diffuses away. The kinetic energy of the molecules in the solution is affected by temperature. As temperature increases, the kinetic energy of the molecules also increases, and the molecules move around much more quickly. This causes there to be more collisions between the enzyme and substrate molecules. Therefore, more reactions occur and more product is formed. The temperature with the highest rate of reaction is called the optimum temperature. Enzyme activity increases with temperature until the temperature of the solution gets high enough to break the bonds that hold together the amino acids in the protein of the enzyme. When the bonds break, the active site loses its shape, and the enzyme is said to have denatured. A denatured enzyme cannot bind to the substrate, so can no longer catalyze reactions. It is possible to produce a graph of the relationship between the rate of reaction and temperature. We can see that between 10 and 30 degrees, the rate of reaction increases with temperature, as the kinetic energy of the enzyme and substrate molecules increases, causing there to be more collisions. The optimum temperature is where the rate of reaction is highest. On this graph, it is around 34 degrees Celsius. Enzymes in our body tend to have an optimum temperature between 37 and 40 degrees, in line with our core body temperature. Above the optimum, the rate decreases to zero as the enzymes become denatured. Make sure you're familiar with this graph because you may be asked to draw, describe, or explain it. Note that this is also the same graph that is used to explain how temperature affects the rate of photosynthesis, because photosynthesis is an enzyme-catalyzed reaction. In summary, enzyme action increases with temperature due to increased kinetic energy, more collisions between the enzymes and substrate molecules, and more enzyme-substrate complexes forming. The temperature at which the enzyme works the fastest is called the optimum temperature. If the temperature increases too far above the optimum, the bonds holding the enzyme's shape together can break, causing the enzyme to become denatured and the active site to lose its shape. This stops the reaction from taking place. Don't forget to check out all our other fantastic revision resources here at Save My Exams.